Good morning, St. Margaret families. Hello, students. Today would have been our annual May procession if we were together in school. So this year we're going to be doing it a little bit differently. We will still be celebrating together. And this is always one of my most favorite days in our school year and has been for me for many, many years. And I know Father Kevin feels the same way as well. So we are missing you today. And I'm disappointed and it is unfortunate that we can't be together to celebrate, but we will celebrate the Blessed Mother just in a different way today. We love you, we miss you, and please pray and celebrate together as we honor our Blessed Mother.
Happy May procession. We come today as we celebrate the month of Mary, the month of May. And as you may know, Mary has many titles. There's two sheets of these. Our Lady of Victory, Our Lady of Perpetual Help, Our Lady of Sorrows, Our Lady Most Powerful, Our Lady Most Merciful, Queen of the Martyrs, Queen of Heaven, Seed of Wisdom, Mother of the Advocate, Mother of Most Chaste, Mother of Most Admirable, the Mother of Divine Mercy, Mother of Good Counsel. All these titles for Mary because she's there for us. From the cross, Jesus gave Mary to us as our mother. And she's always been there for intercessor and prayers. We pray to her through Mary, to Jesus. And as we celebrate Mary today in this May procession, I would just ask you to remember, with all the things happening in the world, with all in our communities, our family and friends, that Mary can help us. In Mass, when I have you with you, I used to pray in Our Father, Hail Mary, Glory Be. That Hail Mary prayer is for all of us. And especially this day, as we celebrate Mary in a very special way and crown her, ask her for her help. Ask her for her protection. Ask for strength. Ask her son, divine healer, will make this situation in our life over and give us hope. So as we pray during this May procession, I would ask you remember the intentions. Give it to the Blessed Mother as you truly help us. God bless you all.
Students, teachers, families, and St. Margaret community, we gather together this morning to honor Mary, our Mother, by praying together the luminous mysteries of her Holy Rosary. Please place your hand on the crucifix of your rosary now, and let's begin. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day, he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From there, he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, and the resurrection of the body and life everlasting. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
O Mary, full of grace,
the Lord is with you.
Blessed are you among women. Blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
pray for our sinners,
now at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with thee. Blessed among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. But Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with me. Blessed among women, and blessed is the fruit of our womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The first luminous mystery is the baptism of Jesus in the River Jordan by his cousin John the Baptist. John did not want to do this for Jesus. He did not feel worthy. During this time of quarantine, we pray to grow in the virtue of humility and dependence on God for all that we have.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and in the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of death. Amen. In the name of Father, Son.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of God's womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of God's womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Spirit, amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. The second luminous mystery is the wedding feast at Cana, where Mary asked Jesus to perform his first miracle, changing water into wine. Pope Francis has written a special prayer asking Mary's intercession for us during this troubling time. He said, "You know what we need, and we are sure you will provide, so that as in the wedding feast at Cana, we may return to joy and feasting." Let us join Pope Francis in asking Mary to notice the needs of our families and our world, so we can return to the joy and feasting of ordinary life.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Holy Spirit, amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. In the name of the Father. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The third luminous mystery is Jesus' proclamation of the kingdom of God. Jesus often said, "Repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand." Let us tell God we are sorry for our sins and use this time of prayer, penance, and fasting to repent and seek God's forgiveness.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, Pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The fourth luminous mystery is the Transfiguration. Peter and two other apostles followed Jesus up to a mountaintop, where they suddenly saw Jesus' face shine like the sun and his clothes become dazzling white. Peter exclaimed to Jesus that it was so good to be with him, and Peter wanted to stay with Jesus forever. Let us pray for the same grace now, to remain always close to Jesus in prayer, so that we may get to know him even better.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The fifth luminous mystery is the institution of the Eucharist. We know Jesus gave us the great gift of himself at the Last Supper, when he gave us his body and blood to his disciples and commanded them to continue to do this in memory of him. Today, we cannot gather in our beautiful churches to celebrate the Eucharist together. We pray for our priests, who now must celebrate the Eucharist alone, and we know that they miss us very much. And we pray for all of us, that during this time away, we deepen our longing for the Eucharist, so we no longer take Jesus' great gift for granted.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. In the name of Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, and now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, and now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve, Maria, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús. Santa María, Madre de Dios, ruega por nosotros pecadores, ahora y en la hora de nuestra muerte. Amén.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in the valley of tears. Turn then, O most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us. And after this, our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Action.
Mary, you teach us to be humble. Humility isn't thinking less of yourself, it is thinking of yourself less. You teach us to be faithful. Our faith is a miracle, working power every day. You teach us to be obedient. When we obey, we give ourselves willingly and respectfully to God and those in authority. You teach us to be prayerful, having the constant dialogue with God in our hearts and minds. You teach us to be disciplined. When we are self-disciplined, we are happy with ourselves and God is happy with us. You teach us to be pure. When we love with purity, we value the love given and therefore the giver and not just the gift. You teach us to be charitable. Charity reflects an attitude and a consistent dedication to serve others without self-reward. You teach us to be patient. Patience is not about waiting. It is about how we act when things take longer than expected. You teach us to be sweet. Our kindness in tone and attitude towards others allows for sharing and laughter and ultimately love. You teach us to be wise. Having wisdom is the power to see the truth and do what is right without trying to fit in. Mary, we are grateful for your examples of true virtue to aspire to. Amen. To close our rosary today, we would like to end with a song that has been a tradition for many years as part of our St. Margaret School May procession, Mama Mary. Please join in singing along to our closing song today, Mama Mary.
Tell me, how did you feel when the angel came into the garden? How did you feel? How did you feel when he said, if you're afraid, I beg your pardon, but you're the one to bear God's son. Tell me, how did you feel?
How did you feel?
How did you feel?
How did you feel?
Oh, Mama, Mama Mary, we wish you joy. We wish you joy. Oh, Mama, Mama Mary, your little boy, soon to be our Savior. Tell me, how did you feel on the final day? How did you feel? How did you feel when you arrived in Bethlehem to hear them say, no food, no table, save in the stable? Tell me, how did you feel?
How did you feel?
How did you feel?
How did you feel?
Oh, Mama, Mama Mary, we wish you joy. We wish you joy. Oh, Mama, Mama Mary, your little boy, our Savior. Tell me, how did you feel when the wise men came to see him? How did it feel? How did it feel when shepherds and kings with precious things adored him? It had begun. Here was the one. Tell me, how did you feel?
How did you feel?
How did you feel?
How did you feel?
Oh, Mama, Mama Mary, we wish you joy. We wish you joy. Oh, Mama, Mama Mary, your little boy. Soon to be our